ice on my teeth from my white teeth.
Hello, we are some of Kosmic crew reacting to the...
Sorry. I'm sorry, you just sound so clunky.
I know, because I am.
Do you want me to do it? Awesome. I'll give the vibe, I'll give the energy.
Let's get it.
Yeah!
I'm about to start.
Hello everyone, welcome to Kosmic Crew's, or part of Kosmic Crew's reaction to ATEEZ's Ice on My Teeth music video. Yay! Okay. Cool. Are we ready? Are we I'm ready? Just scared now. ATEEZ time. So scared. You're gonna
have to forgive me if the person ever comes when I see someone. Look at my pajamas on my daddy's. My daddy's. Better slam like tennis. You the one trying to finish. Ice on my teeth, ice on my teeth. Ice on my teeth for my white teeth. Ice on my teeth, ice on my teeth. Ice on my teeth for my white teeth. So, 목에 거칠어, 목에 들은 아이스. 무거워, 떨어지는 make it rain. Make it hit a man, 손을 내 챙겨오는 딸. 세계, 물에 가서 그대 밖에 닮아.
This is what you do.
You hire a bunch of ballerinas to dance around your expensive mansion.
And like, you exactly, I'm gonna run it down.
got that much money, who cares what you do with it?
Exactly. I love them. Someone in a hat.
I don't know
Hong Jun's hair.
Yeah.
I have feelings, but you know what? It's Hong Jun, and I support everything he does.
He's a vibe with him, but the hair.
That's not his fault. I support gay rights, but I also support gay wrongs.
The giant bow with it too was really like the icing on the cake.
It was a choice.
Hey, they can make any choices they want.
Exactly.
In fact,
buying a grand piano just to put it in your house and put
just
it
to
down.
Put it, yeah, exactly. Well, why wouldn't you? What would you do with the grand piano? Play it? No, you just burn it down.
Exactly.
Why do they have a history of destroying pianos in their music videos? Because they didn't Don't Stop too.
Because it looks cool.
Yeah, it was fun.
I love seeing so much like Your Song Center. Like that was just
Your Song Center. I'm happy.
It's fine.
Wooyoung's hair.
Ooh, yeah.
Wooyoung's hair. I want it. Give it to me.
Share.
Give me your hair. He did post a thing with a picture of his hair cut before recently, and I'm so normal and okay about it. I do not care when idols change their hair. They can do whatever they want. It's fine. I'm so okay with it. There was no pink song, which is fine. But
I didn't even notice that. Well,
I noticed. I was looking at it. I was like, pink
song. That's so interesting. Why would they do that in the teasers?
Well, it's in the album. It's in like the pink concept. It's in the
not
album.
Good enough.
I need it in the MV. Yeah.
I hope we get a stage with it at least, maybe.
I would die. I would go to heaven.
Guess who his bias is?
Guess. No, not TXT. Talking about ATEEZ.
I know.
Talking about my men. Yeah, guess who the bias is. It's too bad, difficult edition, totally.
Mm-hmm.
Any other comments?
Comments? Very much.
It means so quiet.
Also, no, but what do you
talk?
But why the wet tennis balls?
Yeah, why are the tennis balls wet? Why are they soggy? Soggy tennis balls.
I don't know how aerodynamic the wet tennis balls.
I'm a little uncomfortable about the black splatter of the tennis ball. I'm like, why is it gooey? It's like venom. Venom tennis ball.
No.
I am shocked with the amount of tennis in it. I cannot say that I guessed there would be so much tennis in this.
But
movie.
When he hit the ball with the tennis ball, I felt like the tennis racket bent more than it was meant to. Like the net in the net caught, and I was like, is that a real tennis racket? What's going on?
No, bro broke it.
They just cut it.
Yunho, just saying. Just as a fact. Just saying, Yunho.
Yeah. Yunho always.
Yunho.
This album specifically, he has been
Ace. Ace? He's been ace?
I don't know.
I'm proud of you, King. Yeah. So I'm coming out as ace.
That's not even what I thought when I said that. That's so much
better.
Alright. Okay, don't die. Physically.
I will.
Mentally.
Because of Songhwa. It'll be Songhwa's fault. I'll put that on my
gravestone.
On my gravestone.
Cause of death.
Songhwa. Yeah.
And then put his like Instagram.
Stan 80s.
Even in death,
I'm telling everyone to stan 80s.
Yeah. We have to do like an outro now.
This is our outro.
Yes, thank you for watching.
Bye. Subscribe.
Stan 80s.
Stan 80s. Stan 80s.
Ice on my teeth, ice on my teeth, ice on my teeth for my white teeth.